boat can leave now. Tell the crew.
This is Ann Bowles.
Susan Barron. And you're talking to Brian Hull. Now, you wouldn't be looking for a boat ride.
We would. We hear you're going on a tour of the islands.
Yeah, a little cruise. 2 months of fishing, bathing, and sunshine.
Well, we have to go to Matul. We're trying to locate Ann's father. She hasn't heard from him for some time.
Matul. That's not a cool place to head. The natives claim it's cursed. They avoid it like the plague.
Well, we have to go there all the same.
Thank you. exactly did my father die of, Dr. Minard? And the boat's crew, what happened to them?
Yes, Doctor. What is all this about the dead coming back to life again and having to be killed a second time? I mean, what the hell's going on here?
You ever heard of voodoo?
Voodoo? Doctor, you gotta be joking. That's kid stuff. I mean, voodoo's just plain superstitious horseshit. Basically, it's a mixture of two religions. One, Catholicism, brought here by the Spanish conquistadores, and two, African tribal rites, were brought here by the slave trade.
Well, whatever it is, it makes the dead stand up and walk. I've seen it with my own eyes.
That's impossible.
I know it's impossible. Happening. I've seen it. Natives say it's something to do with voodoo. Some evil witch doctor creates these zombies, but I'm sure there's a natural explanation, and I'm determined to find it. Lucas? You know what has caused all this? Is it voodoo?
Lucas, not a man. The father, my father, always say, when the earth spit out the dead, they will come back to suck the blood from the living.
That's nonsense. That's just a stupid superstition.
Yes, you are right, Doctor. You know many more things than Lucas.
I don't believe that voodoo can bring the dead back to life.
And Lucas not believe that the dead be dead.
Thank you. must have been a cemetery for the Spanish conquistadores.
It all started about 3 months ago. One of the fishermen said he'd seen his wife walking in the village at night. Only she'd been dead for 2 days. Well, at the time, nobody believed the story. In these islands, fantastic legends, voodooism, Zombies. Been rife for centuries. As a man of science, I don't believe in voodooism. But the phenomenon defies logical explanation. I've attempted to apply the disciplines of bacteriology, virology, even of radiology. We've performed tests for epilepsy and for catalepsy. Nothing fits.
Thank you.
something more cheerful on the radio.
Thank you. zombie.
You ever heard of voodoo? It makes the dead stand up and walk. It makes the dead stand up and walk.
I'm
The father, my father, always say, when the earth spit out the dead, they will come back to suck the blood from the living.
I don't believe that voodoo can bring the dead back to life.
And Lucas not believe that the dead be dead.